Hey, how's everybody doing? This is George Price, Pendleton, Indiana. I don't know if you watched the other day. I did a video unboxing on this windshield mount I wanted to use with a Logitech webcam. ARKON CMP214 windshield and dash mount. And I was thinking it would make a nice solution to put the webcam on the windshield. But I have found no way that this will fit up on the windshield unless I put the webcam upside down on this pickup. And when I talked about the other day, I was unboxing it. That's what I was doing. I talked about this connection here, and it just pops off if you manipulate it any way too much at all. So if you're looking for a windshield mount, I actually put on the windshield. This is not going to be a good solution, as far as I can tell. And it's not going to hold much more weight. This is a Logitech C920 webcam, and I'm thinking that's about all the weight that this is going to carry, but I have found no way to make this thing fit on the windshield so I can use the webcam the way I need to use it. Now, I had bought this little guy just a few days before, and it was $1.59. It's cheap, but it's just no way it's going to work at all. The folks with this last windshield mount set this dash mount, but I'm not going to put this on my dash. I'm not going to ruin my dash by sticking that on it. So what I've been doing is just finding some place on the dash where this is set, and then just prop the webcam up against the windshield. And that will work, but it's not a real good solution. And this ARKON CMP214 windshield and dash mount was $11.82. So if you're actually looking for something to put it on a webcam on a windshield for mobile broadcasting, you probably want to look a little farther. I did an unboxing a few days ago, and again, I talked about this work mounts right here. And again, if you just manipulate too much at all, it just pops right off. So, from Pendleton, Indiana, this is George Price.